Hello everyone, how's it going on? Welcome on board on ONGoshi 2707. I will be posting lots of in-game Pokemon videos. So today I'm going to post my first video on how to make an excellent curveball throw by circle locking method. So what is circle locking method? As an one appears, when we touch the ball, the circle will start sinking to its center automatically. All we have to do is to allow the circle to swing to the excellent limit and release the ball. When we release the ball, circle will be locked the position where we have locked it. And when we touch the ball again, it will start shrinking from the point where we have left. So all we have to do is to wait for the Pokemon to taunt and release the throw the ball to this excellent zone when it finishes its taunt. So let's see how it's going.
So here is our Lapras. All we need to do is touch the ball, shrink it to the maximum and release the ball. When it finishes its taunt, we need to throw the ball to the center and it will be an excellent throw. Have a look at that again. Touch the ball, lock the circle, release it, wait for it to taunt, and as soon as it finishes its taunt, throw the ball. It will be an excellent throw. One more time, have a look at that in slow motion. Circle is locked and we are waiting for Lapras to taunt. Here we go. Taunt is finished, we have thrown the ball and it's an excellent throw. So now let's see, what if the circle is little bit larger, what happens? See, if the circle is a little bit larger, the throw will be a great curveball throw, not an excellent.
So we have seen how the circle locking method works. Keep in mind that circle locking method only ensures that when you are throwing an excellent curveball throw, it is hitting its mark. It doesn't allow you to make an excellent throw, it only ensures you are hitting the mark. We still need to excel ourselves in making excellent curveball throw. Many times what happens when we make a throw, Pokemon dodges it or jumps, which doesn't allow it to be an excellent one. So keep on practicing. Please let me know if you have any suggestions in comment box. Do like the channel, please subscribe, hit the bell icon and stay tuned for more and more videos. See you later in next video. Bye.